Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to display your laptop screen to your Hisense Android Smart TV through the HDMI port. Okay, first of all you need to have is the HDMI cable. You can see the HDMI cable will look like this, and you just need to plug one side to your laptop HDMI and another side to your TV HDMI port. Okay, if you don't know what is the HDMI port, I will put a picture on the screen here. You can just check it out. Okay, if you already know where is it, and now let's go on together. Okay, now I plug one side of the HDMI cable to a laptop, and another side we connect it to the TV HDMI port. Okay, when we already connect the HDMI cable from the laptop to the TV, so there are nothing happened yet. All you need to do is just press on your TV remote control, this button, input. And then it will show the input device that you can use. And you can see here the HDMI one is available, and you just select on that one. And now the TV will change the display to the HDMI one, and you can see both computer and the TV screen have the same picture. So you can just change the input to the second screen only, and now it will display the full screen to the TV. Okay, and that's it. That is how you can connect your laptop screen to your Hisense Android Smart TV through the HDMI connection. Okay, and if you just want to disconnect, I suggest just first of all, you need to make the screen change to the screen one. And after that, just press the input of the TV back to the Android TV home. So that is safer than you just take out directly the HDMI cable from the TV without going back. And now that is all, and thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye, and have a nice day.